one of the players that takes the racket too far back. Here's one thing you can do. Try to get the lead with the elbow when you go back. So instead of hitting like this, elbow goes back, and then you hit, elbow goes back.